What is irritable bowel syndrome?
Irritable bowel syndrome. Irritable bowel syndrome can present many different ways. Usually, it's diarrhea alternating with constipation. It can have a more prominent diarrheal phase. It can have a more prominent constipation phase. The etiology of this can be numerous. Nobody knows at this particular time.
If you were going to recommend any dietary changes or anything?
Dietary changes would be for the diarrheal phase or the constipation phase, a high-fiber diet is extremely important. High fiber sucks up the fluid that you're having during diarrhea, and during constipation, it gives you the fiber that you need to have a soft, easier to pass stool, of course.
About nutritional bacteria?
Probiotics can be helpful, and that can come from a high fiber diet, as I've talked about on other videos. If you eat foods that are high, encourage bifidobacteria like garlic, asparagus, whole wheat and grains, you're encouraging the good bacteria to grow, which can also help the imbalance that may be associated with irritable bowel.